All right, and this is how it goes. Okay, got it. All right, hey everybody, how's it going? Started today. I know I did say I was gonna stream before, but you know, I got caught up with work and people need help, and now just available for today. Instead of doing that, which is normally the indies gonna happen on Thursday, instead it happens today, and today we're gonna play Metal Hellsinger. I've been looking forward to this game for a while, and I played the demo, enjoyed the demo. I was gonna buy it, but then I was like, you know what, let me see if it comes out that Game Pass, and it does. I am playing it on PC because I do not own an Xbox Series S or X, because I am broke. So let's make sure. Waiting for this to start up. So we're just gonna spend like another like an hour and a half on this, showing it off, which is it's not starting up. Up, and there we go. This is up. Okay, it's not starting up right. Come on, up there it goes, I hope. Let's just. And this is not starting up right. Alright, so that's a good start for this. Okay, that took a long time to start up. Outsiders. And hold on a second. Settings, run calibration. And just going to redo it. Just redo it. Okay, it is. Remember, I have to do this multiple times. Okay, so I think that's good. So of course it's a rhythm-based game. all the metal songs. A lamb or a goat or a beast. Oh, the subtitles.
Hell of a night for a story. Well, sit her down. Look at them stars. And I'll tell you what. South heaven. Way, way south. There was this soul. Special, I mean to say. This soul came to hell just like a tune comes into your head. Nobody knew why or where from. All they knew, she had a score to settle. Now, demons not being the most creative types, they just called her the unknown. But hell is hell. Down there, they take away what you love most. Took her voice. And now, what you need to know is, she won't go back. Here's the Red Judge, ruler of the hells, the devil, with a capital D. The judge personally saw to the unknown, and just to make sure the unknown didn't cause any more ruckus, the judge locked her up tight with unbreakable magics. No way out. She was trapped. She was down there a long, long time, just getting madder. Would have stayed there forever if I hadn't called. You see, the thing is, just because the unknown couldn't break those magic gates herself, don't mean they can't be broken. And just because Judge stole her voice, don't mean she'd never sing again.
Okay. All right, so ready to bash things in. And if you don't keep the beat matching up, your fury will slowly dissipate and all the way down to one time, one X. I will say this though, the loading is taking quite a bit of time. And then, okay, it is struggling.
Don't know why I'm so happy remembering it. Her coming to get me and all, but I am. It's like a storm coming from far, far away. I felt it in the air.
Settings even good. I'll turn off VSync. Field of view. Oh no, it's capped that FPS at 60. I can run everything higher on 60, I believe. Okay, and I forgot Every game I play, I need to change the camera sensitivity. Is it camera sensitivity? Yep.
We didn't need words. We understood each other without it. Guess it sounds like love at first sight, don't it? You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one. Her music is my music. And my voice is her voice. That's destiny for you. You can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking a few monsters.
Okay. Because I know I was pushing the rice stick in, and yet it wasn't letting me do the special attack on him.
The first hell was Vogue, full of cold and ice and despair. Unknown didn't care, though. She had her own plan. Crystal. Good for health.
I'm dropping the frames, am I? No.
Cambion starts the murder parade. Here's Persephone. I reckon we'll see lots more of her.
Okay, that happens on. Not that great.
This is the end. Chaos crystal nearby is somewhere. Eternal winter has come. Come be the one who will ruin this one. Pain and tombs and frozen stone. Demons collide. Exhilarity with a cause.
Everybody must pay their price. Oh, wow. Stuttering. There we go. Pretty sure I was shooting that thing. Yeah, I didn't even see this guy. Man, he won't even let me do this.
Well, conquering Volk gave me knowledge of myself. My ultimate, I guess you could say.
Really trying to focus on. Oh, now it tells me about the dashing.
Yeah.
to go? I have no idea. That hurts.
It was going good. You called me a pessimist because I had a bad feeling about what was coming.
I was struggling to say on B because there was no B.
You. I know you unknown. I have always known you.
It's a boss. I should have been getting hit by so much stuff. That was hard, man. That was I would say that's pretty intense. Just try to get that done. New house. Stygia? Kill him with red bone, weapons degree. So with the Cocking the Urns, Sigils, and the Hell's Light, okay. Do Hit Streak Boom. The Enduring Fury Boom slows down the rate at which your Fury drops. Okay, so like you have your own perks. Oh, I don't get a grade? Oh. I was expecting a grade. 29,000. Almost 29,000 plays. Okay. Not bad. Not bad for a newbie like me. so it's not a game not that long. Like, I think it was like 6 hours. So we did. Yeah, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I want to see what the trickeries. What is? No, oh, these. That's a weapon. Sigils. Play torments. Okay. Can I even start one? Technical streaks. Boost your ammo each time you switch weapons. Okay, so there's different ways of beating them. Oh, you changed your loadout. Holy shit. Always equip. Primary. I could conquer torments to unlock Sig. Wait a minute. Oh, I can just do this. Oh. I can redo this and. Okay.
Before we go on, let me tell you about sigils. You see, back in the day, there were 7 archdevils that served the judge, the 7 sovereigns. They did this silly little thing called a coup. Best to not dwell on it, but as punishment, they got chopped up and cast across the hells. Thing is, they only got mostly killed, you see, because the hate the dead 7 held for the judge lived on. In the sigils hidden in the realms of torment. Whoever managed to best these torments and gain those sigils, well, they'd be walking away scot-free with infernal power. For most folk, that's just a temptation too great to pass up. Like I was saying, this tormented realm was formed by the death of Omducius, a fairly whimsical archdevil. As archdevils go, I suppose. Fella tried to march to his own drum, which is not really a winning strategy in hell. But what do you know? It worked for him. Whoever wanted to get past him, why, they need to overpower his music. And as you might have guessed, most souls just can't.
Okay. Time, 10 seconds. Kill 40 demons on beat.